In this video, we'll explain how your PIXMA MG3022 printer may lose network communication with your Android device. We'll also show you the steps needed to restore the connection using the Easy Wireless Connect method. This video is for users who have previously connected their printer to a network and are currently experiencing issues with printing and scanning. If this is your first time connecting your printer to the network, click the card in the upper right-hand corner to view our video for new printer setup. In most cases, communication issues can be easily resolved by following these steps. First, turn off your Android device. Then, power off the printer. Next, power off your router. Check your router's manual for more information. Wait approximately 10 seconds. Then, power on the router, printer, and Android device in this order. Power cycling the device, router, and printer can often restore communication with your home network. However, if you're still not able to print or scan, then the next step is to check the router's settings. Most often, this means your router's name, password, or other settings were changed. For more information about your router settings, please refer to your router's manual. If your router settings have not changed, check for hardware changes. If you've recently purchased a new router or replaced your printer, we may need to restore communication with your network. If the router settings or the hardware has changed, we'll need to use the Canon Print app to reconnect the printer to the network. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, verify that your mobile device is connected to the network. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The green light next to the power button will be lit when the printer is on. Now, check if the blue Wi-Fi light on your printer is blinking. If the light is steady or off, press and hold the Wi-Fi button until the light begins to flash. Next, press the color button. Press the wireless button repeatedly until only the network light is lit. Then, press the color button. The Wi-Fi light should be flashing quickly, and the on light should still be lit. Now, let's open the Canon Print app. Since a printer has already been registered, you should see it at the top of the screen. Tap the Add Printer icon. Now, tap the X to remove your printer. Tap Yes to confirm. Tap Register Printer. Tap Perform Wireless LAN Setup. Tap Auto Select Connection Method. You will receive a message telling you that the printer will connect to a specific router. Make sure it's the correct router and tap Yes. If you see a list of available wireless networks, select the name of the wireless router you would like to use. If you've recently changed or updated your wireless router settings, be sure to select the new network name. Enter the password for your wireless router and tap OK. The network settings will be sent to the printer. When this message appears, tap OK. Verify the printer is detected. Tap the name of your printer when it appears. This will select and connect the printer to your device. When this message appears, tap OK. When this message appears, tap Select Images. If you'd like to test print, you'll be able to select images from your device at this time. Congratulations! You have reconnected your Canon PIXMA printer to an Android device using the Easy Wireless Connect method. If you wish to reconnect your printer to another device, such as an iOS device, Windows PC, or Mac, please click the appropriate link in the description below this video. Thank you for watching.